We've had a few stretches in this game where the pace is good up and down, and a few stretches where they've been like stuck in mud. Randle goes inside and throws it down. Julius Randle dominating, but they call a technical foul on him.
You take the technical. Who cares? How about that energy? Take that, Precious Achiuwa, on your head.
Randle sees an opening, goes inside and throws it down. Hard slam from Julius Randle. Achiuwa, dangerous pass, but gets to Brunson. Brunson sidestep. Randle fakes, gets to the corner, three-pointer, puts it in. Julius Randle drills the three, and it's a six-point game.
But now the three ball is starting to fall. And then again, a little deja vu from the corner.
He's got 18 points. Brunson with Martin watching him. Brunson keeps the ball out to Randle with one, puts it up for three, and it goes down at the gun. Julius Randle with a buzzer beater at the end of the third to give the Knicks the lead back.
Oh no, a pick and pop. Yes, it is a nice fake. He's wide open. Give the player, the pass was right on the money.
Randle driving left, gets back to his left side and puts it in off the glass.
His first two threes, he said, I'm going to put my head down, put my defender in the blender on spin cycle.
The big hands mishandled that one.
Yeah. Six got lucky.
Randle drives and finishes.
Now, exuding confidence off the bounds, shaking and baking.
Here's Smith on the move. Smith drives in, scoop, no, tipped up in the air. Johnson's got it. It's blocked by Anunoby. And Hart saves it for Randle. Up ahead, bounce, back for Randle. Hammer jam.
No double team yet. Randle spins. There's a double team looking for somebody to get it to. Randle fires it to Hart. Hart, corner three. It's good. Julius Randle waited and waited. Randle drives, Randle inside, count it, and a foul! Julius Randle down the stretch.
And then here, when they needed a bucket the most, he takes it hard to the basket, goes through all the trees.
As good a defensive backcourt as this league has in Holiday and White. Holiday on Randle. Boy, two strong dudes there. This time Randle wins. And a chance for a three-point play.
He really did. You can see he was searching. Was starting to force it a little bit too much. And that basket right there was needed.
In the Knicks organization. But he's handled it well on both sides of it.
Here is Randle burrowing in and finishing. That time Randle insisting his way to the cup.
George got his fingertips on it. Shot clock winding down. Randall's got to put it up. Falling away.
Got it to go as the shot clock expires.
Quickly, Randle comes to help. Randle sidestep.
Bang shot and one. Julius Randle having his way in the paint.
Watch right here on the ball, but then Randle able to break it down. Thor right there. Richards right there.
The U.S. players from their experience in college when there's that tournament around Thanksgiving or the holidays, the international players know this cup system because that comes from international soccer. And I think they're looking forward to this Final Four notion in Las Vegas. And there's prize money. There's prize money for coaches. And I'm assuming the announcers will get bonused.
Oh, what? What? Wait a minute.
Randle on the spin. And good. Julius Randle, hell-bent.
Mouse in the house. He has an advantage all over the place on this basketball floor. John Collins traded to Utah. He was the normal.
Inside to the basket, Julius Randle with the easy left-hand jam.
I mean, these are the type of plays that early on in the season, in the preseason,
50 seconds to go. Knicks will get another shot at it. Eight to go. Brunson tightrope into Randle. Double pump up and in.
Extra possessions, Gus. The hustle by Josh Hart to get that offensive rebound.
Kuzma on Randle. Now double team. Puts it up. And the foul. Hard work in the paint. And Julius Randle with the opportunity for a three-point play.
Not going to deter Julius Randle. A couple offensive fouls, a change of call in the challenge.
He and PJ just not in rhythm. You know, Gordon missed that game with hamstring tightness. Oh, that's a travel. How's that not a travel? Tell me. Oh, my.
Six on the shot clock. Josh Hart, who checked in. Randle gets inside and backs it home. Randle kicks it out to Hart. Right back to Randle. Met two on him with six to shoot. Quick move, gets inside, fouled. Shot is good and one.
So Randle starting to assert himself. Watch me too. Gives up the baseline. That's a cardinal sin. Then fouling the guy, sending him to the line. For
Randle calling for it again. Randle gets in the paint, puts it up, count it, and one. It's a Randle rampage here in the third.
Indefensible, folks. Indefensible now. Just mauling and appalling these guys, knowing that they can't deny him. So asserting his will on all of them. Me too.
Arson just inserted in the game, puts up an air ball.
Randle, no hesitation, nails another three. 10 quick points for Randle.
Bridges, 6 foot six, been no match for Randle, 15 feet away.
Having success now with the Sixers.
Offensive rebound, Randle the putback, and a foul. Julius Randle with an opportunity for a three-point play.
Muscle and Ananobili now. Watch underneath, no one box him out. Bounding, astounding to shoot one.
They clear it out for this matchup. Randle gives it up to Brunson. Is it back to Randle? Giannis with that closeout. Randle takes it all the way in and another and one.
Love that the referees are letting them play a little bit. Let the stars compete. Let them bang. Let's see who can get a bucket. Sims keeps it alive. Randle gets it back. That was a great move. Just wouldn't finish. That would have been such a highlight. That's a pretty good highlight, though, to come right back with. Wants a clear out. Drives on Schroeder. Randle backs in. He's double teamed. Randle's got to put it up. Just gets it off in time. Puts it in. Oh, here's Randle this time. He knocks down the shot with the clock expiring. Puts too much spin on it. Randle comes the other way. Randle drives down the lane. Inside. Again, just overpowering the defender. Good ball moving here. Westbrook can't get that one to go. Brunson, oh, nice push pass. And Randle throws it down. Heads up play from Brunson. He didn't really have time to catch it, throw it ahead. Instead, just Thomas, just his second field goal. Randle drives inside. Count it, and a foul. Julius Randle again, just bulldozing his way to the rim and a chance for a three-point play.
Body control, too, Mike. I mean, he was bulldozing, like you said. But once that contact.
Portis on Randle. Here comes Antetokounmpo, the double team. Randle spins against it, counted, and a foul.
It's going to attack. And Bobby Portis is a good post defender, strong guy. But Julius Randle, if you don't bring a double team, then it is going to be tough to stop him one-on-one. And there's the flex.
Running away in the paint, 22-10. That is a big stop.
Meanwhile, Randle continuing to play solid defense against Giannis. And now here he is in transition, blowing by Payne and getting the layup. Brunson fakes. Back up top to Randle. Randle doesn't settle. Goes inside, lays it up. Counted on a foul. Julius Randle aggressively to the basket. And the Knicks cut it to three.
Very small lineups. As a result, Julius Randle can do whatever he wants around the.
And his pass broken up and stolen. Had Gobert momentarily. Randle got the end. Back-to-back hoops from Randle.
Jaden McDaniels amazing. And then right here, Ant just runs out of real estate. OG Ananobi. I mean, that's what he was brought here to do. Hit corner threes, be a spot-up three-point shooter, be a connector up.
But it come off ankle surgery in the offseason. Took a little while to get going as Randle finds Hardenstein for the finish, plus the foul.
His passing is such an underrated part of his game. Here finds Hartenstein.
Randle. Look at a shake Caruso. Randle bullying in. Able to finish, plus the foul.
Caruso does a great job. Look, he is outweighed by about 50 pounds there and does a great job until that very end.
Hart galloping into the front court. Leaves it Randle. Hard drive, and the runner goes down.
Watch, this is a very difficult shot. Coming up, running and stunning the Blazers, and another three-point opportunity for
active hands and passing lanes and deflections. Not just going for steals, but just for the deflections. Randle gets inside. Scoop layup is good. And a quick timeout from Taylor Jenkins.
Has been struggling from three here as of late, but frankly, so too the entire Rockets team on this road trip. It has been a problem. Bank shot. That's two more for Randle.
Knicks the top five in fouls committed. Force them to guard you and get to the line.
Brunson, a couple pump fakes. Sprays it out to Randle. Randle, three.
Take away, and Hart tracks it down. Offensive board for New York. Randle, no hesitation. He buries the triple.
Is the third on Julius Randle.
It's a tough shot here by Randle. Knocks down a three to give the Knicks a lead.
Murray averaging 6.5 assists.
Go with 21 points. Randle, a little deja vu.
It's good. And the foul.
The physicality of Randle now. Charged with hanging on the rim. Randle had a 14-footer against him. This
George pass deflected. Again, Robinson and Barrett right there on the defense.
Charged with three turnovers in the game.
Randle. That was a lob pass.
He should try that shooting form more often. Successful.
Good close there from Quickly. Ball deflected and stolen. Good hands inside. Knicks forcing yet another turnover. R.J. Barrett.
Nice.
Randle for the flush. Beautiful pass from Barrett. His sixth assist.
Brunson and Miller matched up right now on both ends. Again, Grimes is guarding LaMelo Ball.
Julius Randle gets inside. Scoop layup is good.
Continuity, the spontaneity about it.
Well, he didn't look tired on that one. Once again, in the paint, drew the foul, knocked it down, and a free throw to come.
Pathetic defense by the Hornets. Reaching and...
Grimes hit a couple of twos for threes from there just recently. Couldn't do it again. To the basket, hard is Randle, and it goes down.
Man, tough move by Julius Randle.
Leaves it for Hartenstein. Extra pass, Randle. And he's cut off where Okongwu, Randle got him in the air, bangs it down, and draws a foul.
These are the type of plays that come when you trust your ankle after surgery. Power through the defender.
Randle now posting up the rookie Miller. Gets inside, count it, and one.
There are so many options throughout a 24-second shot clock. It ended.
Really struggling from the field. They're just at 36%. It's not out of the norm for the Timberwolves at home. That's a beautiful move from Randle.
As Karl Anthony Towns misses, Grimes back in the game. Tough rebound with Gobert hanging up. Randle drives and the flush.
Special for him, and he said, well, it's the greatest arena on earth. There's so much history that's come through here, and basketball is just one aspect of it all. He said, we also have the music.
Quickly to Randle. Randle gets inside. Back out Brunson. Brunson the drive. Looking. Oh, beautiful pass. And Randle throws it down.
This little knick-knack right here. Randle slicing inside with the stuff.
Great to see Randle moving without the ball.
Yeah, the perpetual motion that time. Brunson breaking it down. Randle continues to come to the hoop.
Here come the Raptors. Barnes followed up by Grimes. Taken away by Brunson. Here's Randle. Slips it home.
Turnovers again, hurting the Raptors.
Final half minute of the first quarter. Randle will drive. Giannis is there behind the back. The bump and the separation. That was a pretty play.
A lot of moves like that. He attacked the Knicks off the dribble in that game, so the Knicks are going to have to control dribble penetration from Pascal.
Julius Randle falling away. Shot's good. Randle now.
Changed the lives of the young children of our Garden of Dreams Foundation. Randle falling away. Count it and a foul. Julius Randle.
This is an all-defense caliber type player, is OG Anunoby. He's known as an outstanding perimeter defender, a strong guy. He just cannot handle.
Sims does a good job keeping it alive. Randle now goes to work. The spin. The jumper. Got it. Julius Randle now 18 points.
It's so hard. It's easy to say, stay down, stay down. Don't go for the fake. It's impossible to stay down. What a great fake.
Randle gets inside. Nice use of the pivot foot that time.
Yeah, it's finally here.
Well, and I know for myself and a lot of Suns fans is Randle runs a perfectly executed inbound play.
Spins, gets inside, layup, missed it. Hartenstein can't get it. Randle gets it back. Randle, couple of head fakes, gets in, backs it home and a foul. Randle would not take no for an answer on that one.
As you mentioned, he hasn't had one yet, but you see the Clippers have been swiping a lot. Julius Randle, this whole half.
Stein had off to a great start before getting smacked in the face. Randle, tough turnaround, banks it home. Julius Randle, 19 first half points. Randle against Antetokounmpo. Gets inside, draws contact, count it, and a foul.
Healed, three to shoot, healed on the drive, shot is good, banks it on. Well, they got a lot of guys that can score. Here comes Julius Randle, plenty of time. Randle drives inside, shot is good. What a shot from Randle. He wanted a foul as well with 0.4 of a second remaining.
Randle has it. Tough fallaway shot, it's good. Oh, Julius Randle falling away. McLaughlin can't hit. Hart, another rebound. Hart pushes this time, coast to coast, blocked, but Randle right there. Edwards made a terrific defensive play, but Julius Randle follows it up. Four to shoot. Randle puts it up. Puts it in as the shot clock expires. Julius Randle with a huge bucket, and the Knicks back up by nine.
Jalen Brunson is struggling to get it going offensively. It's Randle that has to take over. The value of having two all-star caliber scorers.
St. Agnes High School rival.
Randle has missed his last five from the field. Because they've tried to draw a charge, and he scored twice.
19th straight game, he's had at least 20 as Hartenstein comes up with a rejection. Randle able to finish again.
And then the tough finish over two defenders. Julius Randle.
There is no need. I don't even know how much I played in the fourth.
Deflected, Hartenstein has it. Here is Hart ahead, Randle to the rack.
The basketball on the offensive end and then playing center field on the defensive end, leading to an easy Julius Randle two.
Eight in the overtime to seal the deal.
Diving acquire from Philly, here's a steal. Julius Randle ahead of the field, gets there and jams it down with two. That one halfway down pops out. Hartenstein outlet, DiVincenzo to the hole. Scoop shot, and he gives it up to Randle.
Stole his defensive prowess. Look at the offensive prowess here. Creating for his teammate, Simons.
And the Knicks down 11 again.
Not the start the Knicks wanted.
Randle. Hard drive inside, and Powell took a shot from Kyrie Irving.
Gymnastic acrobatics at time by Kyrie.
Randle bulldozes his way to the rim, counted and a foul.
And then Randle, of course, just hustle and muscle. So he's at the line.
Zaire Williams, shot clock at two. And good defense that time from the Knicks.
Roddy's still hurting, they should challenge him.
Paul Flynn, beautiful pass, setting it up. And Randle with a big first quarter. Just expect it to go in. He's taken a couple of off-balance fadeaway shots tonight. Today. Randle, the foul, banks it home and one.
Tell he's not 100%. Started the quarter with two threes. Now he's looking for the conventional three-point play.
Our Ford Tough Play, presented by your local Ford stores. It's nine turnovers, and now off the steal. Here comes DiVincenzo, dishing off for Randle. Here's Green into the paint. Hartenstein the block. Randle for Ananobi. And the foul.
Watch the Nick D. Hartenstein with the rejection. But watch the transition. How quickly the ball gets out and the finish by OG.
And the Rockets used to have their number. Now it's the other way around. Turnaround for Randle.
Yeah, we mentioned the bounding and astounding.
Knicks get a third and fourth opportunity.
Randle the pass on Anobi, the slam. Largest lead of the night.
14 is the rebounding numbers.
And it continues as OG slamming, jamming.
26-23 Nets. 44 seconds to go here in the first. Randle puts it on the deck. Drives in. Banks it home and a foul.
Both of the Knicks' leading scorers, Brunson and Randle, are very, very strong and with the ability to disc.